How you doing, Bertie? Good to see you.
And remember that reward on them record pirates?
Hey, I just dropped by to say thanks. I brought the reward money.
Oh, we can't take this.
Of course, it hadn't occurred to Boss that in clearing the Dukes, they'd get the reward money, which they'd later donate to the Hazzard Orphans Fund. So he did the next worst thing and put up the Hazzard Celebrity Speed Trap, where you don't leave until you sing. A lot.
$2 here. Here we go. Okay, everybody, pump up here.
All right.
Oh, there he is. That's him. Good. Love it.
Thank you very much. I'd like to dedicate this first song to the Duke family. Yeah. And to the sheriff.
Oh, that's me. That's good.
Had not been for his speed trap, I wouldn't be here today.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, go! All the girls all get prettier at closing time. Oh, they all begin to look like movie stars. All the girls all get prettier at closing time. When the chain starts taking place, it puts a glow on every face of the fallen angels, of the backstreet boys. If I could rate them on a scale from 1 to 10, I'm looking for a 9, but 8 could work right in. A few more drinks.
Oh, come on. Keep moving. All right, here. Have your lukewarm soda here. And you
Robert Redford, even Overhaul. We all picture in our minds a girl that looks just right. Now, ain't it funny? Ain't it strange? The way a man's opinions change when he starts to face that lonely night. All the girls all get prettier at closing time. Now, they all begin to look like all the girls all get prettier at closing time. When the chain starts taking place, it puts a glow on every face of the fallen angel, of the backstreet boys. The fallen angel, hello, backstreet
boys. Too bad Rosco don't have more patrol cars. For next week, folks in Hazzard will be hearing the Mormon Tabernacle Choir.